Meanwhile, still on floods. Floods have also killed at least 20 people in Belgium. Residents have been evacuated from more than 1,000 homes as the weather system caused sustained local downpours in France, Belgium, the Netherlands and Germany.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.